Hello, good morning everyone. This is Raghav Sharma from 7th B. Today I will talk about driverless car. Driverless car means autonomous car. What is the meaning of autonomous car? An autonomous car is vehicle capable of sensing its environment and operating without human involvement. A human passenger is not required to take control of the vehicle at any time. Level. The Society of Automotive Engineers currently defines 6 levels of driving automation. These levels have been adopted by the US Department of Transportation. Level 0 to level 5. Level 0, no automation. Level 1, driver assistance. Level 2, partial automation. Level 3, conditional automation. Level 4, high automation. And level 5, full automation. How do autonomous car walk? Autonomous car rely on sensors activation, complex algorithm, machine learning system, and powerful process to execute software. Autonomous car create and maintain a map of their surroundings in different parts of the vehicle. Radar sensors monitor the position of nearby vehicle. Video camera detects traffic lights, read road signs, track other vehicle, and look for pedestrians. LiDAR sensors bounce pulse of light of the car surroundings to measure distance, detect road edges, and identify lane marking. Ultrasonic sensors in the wheel detect curbs and other vehicle when parking. So these are the all things I wanted to explain about autonomous cars. So thank you everyone. Have a nice day.